Janet Shack. The first American woman to ever complete a triple axel in competition. That was in 91. She's struggled to fight back since then. Unhappy, perhaps, with her fourth place finish here at Skate Canada. Kind of appropriate that her musical selection today by Phil Collins is Against All Odds.
Thank you.
front. And Tonya Harding is still looking for the world gold in figure skating. Event at Skate Canada, Elena Tobayash and Sergei Smirnov. Elena Tobayash and Sergei Smirnov. Although he is second in his Russian nationals, I've never seen this competitor before. Oleg Tatarov from Russia was fourth in the men's event, a very bright, rising young star. Original program. Places for the Soviet Union as a result of his finish at the World Championship, but it is not the Ukraine who will be sending three competitors from Russia. Thank you. Makarov of Russia, the fourth place finisher from the men's event. He admires taller Cranston. They are the dance champions of Czechoslovakia, and they are the bronze medalists from the 92 Skate Canada, Katarina Mrazova and Martin Simicek of Czechoslovakia. Thank you. Audience is still a judge. The bronze medalist in the ladies' event from Canada, José Chouinard. José Chouinard. Did work for Daniel and Stephen Carr, the brother and sister team from Sydney, Australia. They were bronze medalists in the pairs event after 12 years of international experience, their first international medal. Thank you. winning the bronze medal here in Victoria, their highest international placing to date. The national senior champion of France in Victoria, the men's bronze medalist, Eric Miot. And Pavarotti moves on to the ice, Osolo Miot. Eric, and one day it'll be better even than bronze. Eric Miot of France. From David Liu is an American living in New York, but representing Chinese Taipei. And here in Space Canada, the winner of the men's interpretive event. Doing the number which won him the gold medal. Chinese Taipei. The Walkman becomes... Silver medalists Yaroslava Nashieva and Yuri Chesnyshenko. Plays from Belgium, a 17-year-old who sprung on the world scene last year, finishing seventh at the World Championship, Andrew Lloyd Webber's Phantom of the Opera. Thank you. silver medalist in the ladies' event. Next, the dance team that could possibly become the next world champions. They have set the dancing world on its ear. The fabulous Finnish team and winners at Skate Canada, Susanna Rakamo and Petri Koko. distance, gold medalists from Finland, Susanna Rakkimo and Petri Koto playing to yet another full house. Tanya, where are you?
Here I am. I'm with Stephen Carr. He skates with his sister Danielle Carr. They're from Australia. And you guys just finished your exhibition, right?
Yeah.
And how was it?
Good. Everything went pretty well. We're happy.
How's the Canadian crowd compared to the Australian crowd?
And Tanya, this wonderful crowd will not let our gold medalists and dance champions go. Susanna Rakkimo and Petri Koto. Competitor Maria Butyrskaya must have really liked the feel of the gold medal from the interpretive event, which she walked away with. It spurred her on, moved her from behind to win the ladies' title. Sunlight Skate Canada competition. From Russia, her hometown is Moscow, Maria Butchirskaya. They've only been together 6 months, but they're already pair champions. Number one at the 92 Skate Canada International. From Germany, Mandy Wuskel and Ingo Stoya. This is a program done to the music from Basic Instinct. From Germany, Mandy Wuskel and Ingo Stoya. From drama to comedy, perhaps? Pair champions Mandy Wuskel and Ingo Stoya from Germany. Sun Life Skate Canada Pair Champion from Germany, Mandy Wutzel and Ingo Stoya. From Canada, Elvis Stoiko. A little bit. Something from Van Halen, "You Really Got Me." And Elvis, "You Really Got Me." the pride of Canada and Richmond Hill, Ontario, Elvis Stoickel.